Okay, then we can start our term test paper. Okay, today is your grade 5 English class term test paper. Evening.
Teacher.
Shall we write the term test paper today? Shall we write? First, I want to wish to you best of luck to all children. Do your paper nicely. Best of luck. Okay, then we can start our paper today. Now write the first question. Okay. Match to the correct answer. You can write with pencil. No need to change your colors. Match to the correct answers. Correct answer. Then after, divide your book in two columns. Okay. Now I will use right side and left side in my page. You also want to use your sides, two sides. Like this. Okay. First, you can write A part, number one, my country. Second one, only five words I will give to you children. National flower, national game, fifth one, national bird. Then after I will use my right side. No need to draw a chart. You have to write in different side. Two sides want to write. They put that when a lian. Now I will write my right side. Jungle fall. Volleyball. Please go and bring some color pencils, children. I forgot to tell that. Sri Lanka. First question is very easy. You can do nicely. Blue water lily. Simple capital. Check your words correctly. Na tree. This is my first question. Use your color pencils and match this question first correctly, nicely. Use five color, 10 questions, marks, 100 marks. This for one question, I will give 10 marks. Write the marks also.
Yes, teacher.
Teacher, another question.
Number one answer. First, my country is, what is the name of our country? You can use... Please use your rulers, children. You have to bring your rulers also. Sri Lanka is the answer. Then second one, tell me, Netum. What's our national flower? What is the answer?
Blue water lily.
Yes, national flower is blue water lily. And Tosh, tell me, what's our national tree? What is the answer?
Not tree.
Yes, you are correct. Na tree is the answer. Now you can mark. Hurry after national game. Tell me, Disuli, what's our national game in Sri Lanka?
Volleyball.
Very good. Volleyball is the answer. Then after Resendul, tell me, who is our national bird?
Jungle fowl.
Yes, very good. These are the answers. For one answer, I will give only 2 marks. Now count and put the marks. 10 out of? Kiyada kiyala daaganna?
10 out of 10.
Very good. Then we can go to the next question. Question number 2. Filling the blanks. You also put the write the question numbers, children. Plants. Flowers, birds, water, only 5 words. For this question also 10 marks. For one word you can take 2 marks. Okay, now I will write your answers. In the box I will write some words. You have to find what are the correct words. Tropical. Keep some spaces and write like this. These are the answers. Now you have to find and write the correct place, children. Then after, draw one box. From this box, you have to... This is your second question.
Finish, teacher.
Very good. Some are still writing. Children, tropical is the correct answer. Tropical climate mean? Do you know the Sinhala meaning?
Ushna kala gune.
Yes, ushna kala gune. Second one, want to tell me? Vishmi, what you wrote? Soon children.
Plants.
Yes, you are correct. Rare plants is the answer. Liyapuyeva erase karala mark karaganna epa.
Dullaba palati.
Durlaba palati, durlaba shaka, yes. Third one want to say, attractive is the answer. Sittadagannasulu. Yes, mal.
Sittadagannasulu mal.
Yes, Dixon, tell me.
Colorful.
Yes, colorful birds.
Varnavat kurullo.
Yes, mark your paper correctly, children. Then after last one, Resendul, tell me. Very easy. What is the last answer?
Clear water.
Yes. Pahadili. Yes. Yeah, question number 3. Put them in order. Put them in order. Then after, keep one full stop. Put them in order. Then correct number.
Teacher, I can't see this.
I will give 8 sentences. First, you have to put them in order. Read all the sentences. I will give some boxes. In the box, you have to write the correct numbers, children. We'll see. With soil and compost. Fill it with soil and compost. Fourth one. Place the pot in a warm place. These are not in order. You have to write in order, children. Number 5. Take a pot. Number 6. Cover them with soil. Keep full stop. End of the sentence, please put the full stop. Number 7. Wait for 5 or 6 days. No one can keep your books, children. Number 8, sprinkle the seeds. That's all. These are not in order. You have to write in order. Now I will draw some boxes. 8 boxes I will draw. You also want to draw with me. In the box, you have to write the correct number. Can you understand, children? Write the marks also, 10 marks. Now, do this question. I will give 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Yes, second one is fill the. Issalama pot ekak gattane. Ita passe mokadda karanna ona? His pot ekada warm place ekie tiyanne Setuja. Ha? E pot
fill karanna.
And fill it with soil and compost. Passaha compost e pot ekak athulata daanna ona. Nathuwa his pot ekak thiyala wadan naha ne puthe neida? Then write number 2. Fill the and compost. Pot ekak aragena ekata pas purawanna ona. Okay, then after what is the third part? Pehendu tell me. What is the third part? Yes, you are correct. Sprinkle the seeds is the third one. Right, can number 3. Sprinkle mean, Prahendu, do you know the single meaning?
Isinama.
Isinama, yes. Be.
Cover them with soil.
Yes, you are correct, Vinudi. Ilangata, BJ, isane dang oyane, the ilangate eva cover karannon. Cover them with soil. Natta nikang atta tikak thiyuwa kiyala palawenne ne neida? Pas tikak eka pas dala eka cover karanna ona. Avarane karanna ona. That is the fourth step. Now tell me fifth step. Want to tell me Danuj? Water the seeds is the answer. Then after you have to water, put water wathura danna ona. Okay? Bija walata. Then after tell me what is the sixth part? Vishmi want to tell me. Sir, sixth one. Ilangata oyala e place karanna ona pot eka warm place kiyanne mokadda? Hondata hiru eliya oh hiru eliya wetena wetena honda sthanekin e pot anna hari pot eka gihin tiyanna ona. Then after 7 years wait for 5 or 6 days. Davas 5ak 6ak yanakam balanna. Okay, wait. Balagene inna. Then after
last one.
Yes, Satuja tell.
Notice the buds.
Yes, notice the buds. Buds mean what? Right. Put this inverted commas. Get well soon card. Write a get well soon card. Close your invited commas. To your best friend. Okay, children. That's only my question. Now you have to decorate one great well soon card. Decorate kiwama. Oyala color pencil. You can use your color pencils to write this get well soon card. As you wish, you can draw this one card if you want. Now prepare. It. I will give 10 minutes. You can use your color pencils only. You can write after you have to write the name. Your name want to write. Feel very sad. Mata oya gana dukkai about you. Me tika onna liya gana thagga. Wish.
Teacher, 1 minute.
To you. Yes. Get well soon. I will hope to visit your place soon. Adesh, take one photo. Five festivals you know. Oya danna festivals pahak liyanna. Write 5 festivals you know. That's my question number 5. Balan, how many provinces in Sri Lanka? Tell me.
Nine.
Yes. Then write. Each important marks. Both questions. I will give 10 marks, children. Write your marks also. Question 5 also 10 marks. Question 6 also 10 marks. Now start to write. Both question I gave to you. Very good. We can write Vesak festival. Chatura, tell me another question. Christmas festival. Check your spellings, children. Liyapu harida balanna spellings veradi nan balala liya ganna. But okay. Write the first province name. Northern. Puthechi.
I wrote 9 provinces in Sri Lanka.
Ah, very good. Well done. Northern. Check after.
Western province.
Western province. Basnahira Palat. Ah, yes. Beautiful. Number 7. Uwa province. Uwa province means Singhalenut Uwa Palat. Okay. In Singhala, we are telling Uwa Palat. Number 8. Sabaragamuwa province.
Sabaragamuwa province.
Yes. Sabaragamuwa province. And last, southern province. Yes.
Southern province.
They are in western province. What's your province, Akarsha? You also? Southern.
Southern province.
Yes. Young children draw a tall tree. Usagasa kandin. Okay. Draw a tall tree. And name the parts of a tree. Can you understand the question? First, you should want to draw a tall tree. Tall tree and name the parts of a tree. Now write these parts. Andinnona parts tika tisha denawa. You should want to write now. These parts want to draw. But I want to one part, one mark. Okay, children, for a one, for a part, I will give one mark.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Now draw. Try to draw a tall tree and name these parts space slash. This is my first sentence. Then after, put the star mark to write the answers. And trees more. Keep some spaces and write these words. Then after, put some star mark to write the answer. And last one. New. Celebrate in
Tila. Next week also use the
recording in progress.
Yes.
What, Setuja? I can't hear. This is my question number 8. Now write the question. These sentences, not in order, you have to write the correct sentences. Now I am typing. This is your last answer and photo. Then after, we can write only 2 questions now. Shall we go to the next question? And combine these sentences. Make a Christmas. C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S. Christmas. Now I will write my second column. මේ අතර මැච් කරන්න ඉඩ තියාගෙන ලියන්න ඕන. ටීචර් ගොඩක් ඉඩ තියන්නේ නැහැ. ටී-ෂර්ට් ඉඩ මදි නිසා ඔයාලගේ බුක් එකේ කොලම්ස් අතර පොඩ්ඩක් ඉඩ තියාගන්න මැච් කරන්න. Christmas sorry Christians Buddhist Tamil Muslims Singhalese. Patalappan. Laddu. Vesak lantern. Columns atara idatiyanna match karanna. Then after my last part. Now 1 minute. Write this now. Next question. Hamomaliana, select one and write a short essay. We need this. Sit and write now. Select one and write a short essay. Keti rachanama kliyanna. At least aduma tarame write this also. At least. Five sentences, at least five sentences. क्या ने आधुमत तरने वाक्य पहाड़ पात लिया नॉन? Within brackets you can write. वारहंग ऐतुले के लिया ना. Now I will give three topics. From among these three topics, you have to. We are doing our paper. Myself. My mother and she write these topics tunama liyanna my best friend then after select your topic and write down oyage kemathi eka thorage very good rehendu and tell me what they are preparing tell me rehendu tell me what are they preparing आकर्ष But where is the place?
They go to the play in mosque.
Yes, they went to mosque. Now tell me, what are they preparing in Buddhist people?
Vesak lantern.
Yes, Vesak lantern. Then after they went to
temple.
Temple. Now, Minumi want to tell me. Who celebrate Deepavali? Take only five colors, children.
Tamil.
Yes, Deepavali celebrate by Tamil.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes, yes.
Maske.
Yes.
Maske.
And what
Church.
Is this? Yes,
Church. Church
is the answer. Can you understand?